Josh. The film's over. Or it's not quite over, is it?
No, there's a few more scenes left.
There's a few more scenes left.
Maybe six or seven.
Now listen, tonight was the last night that Ben got to be in the movie, wasn't it?
That's true. I shouldn't need him
anymore. Are you mad at him?
No, he's really a great guy, great actor.
Good actor. Yeah. But you fired him because tonight's just like, you don't want him no more. Yeah.
No, I do want him some more. I've got another movie I got him in mind for at the very end.
No, this is... Ben, if you're watching... See, I don't even know where... Now, he filmed tonight. Where's he at?
I don't know. His car's not even here.
His car's not... How am I supposed to get home?
Hi, Josh.
Who's this?
I know him from... I've known him for a while.
I bet you have.
Well, isn't this quaint and awkward? Considering I was supposed to be in the movie and it looks like you're all done and apparently... you didn't eat me.
Well, Ferris, the movie's over. And, you know, I didn't really say that.
Josh, you need to stop before you say something you regret.
Come on, Ferris, let's just, if you could just calm down. You know, we could go over there, we could talk about this somewhere else.
Let's just, can we have you leave right now? Who are you? Buddy, if you don't know who I am, I ain't gonna tell you. But I will tell you this. I'm about to be your worst nightmare.
Okay, has anyone ever told you that you have the worst teeth known to man?
Well, you did not. You will respect the teeth, okay? Pressed old men are handsome. Didn't you say he's supposed to be a Pharisee? Look at it. Hey, hippie. You hippie Pharisee? You want to bring it? You want to bring it? Come on now. No, what?
We can
bring it.
No,
hey, bring it right here. You bring it right here, right now. It's okay. Come on, right now.
You bring it?
Look, you put it down.
What do you want to take it?
Bring it where? We'll do it, man. Come on.
Huh?
Whoa.
Okay, I was joking. Whoa.
That's right.
Boom. I was joking because I don't fight flesh and blood battles.
Yeah, cover your anger with your spirituality.
Huh?
Yeah. Wow. That's nice. Why don't you go cry somewhere or something like that?
He's okay.
No, he's not okay. Go on.
Sorry, I'll see you, Ferris.
Josh. I'm gonna tell you something, man. You pick your friends like you pick your nose. You're bound to get a booger every time. Let's go get something to eat.
Sounds good.
Hey, guys. What do you want?
Can I come with you?
No, we're good. I'm good, anyway. He's not coming, right, Josh?
I'll see you soon. I've got some stuff to talk to you about, though. Just not tonight.
I'm gonna go find Ferris.